Hello, once again. Nandito po tayo para ipakita kung paano mag-accomplish ng PNPKI form by using either FacsitReader or Adobe Acrobat. For me, I'm using FacsitReader because it's more lightweight than Adobe Acrobat and easier to navigate or use FacsitReader. Okay, now follow the on-screen instruction. Copy the link again to the browser and then makita niyo yung download link. Download button, I mean, just click on it and it will be downloaded automatically. Now, as you can see, what I'm doing is I'm trying to wait for the file to be downloaded kasi medyo mahina yung internet connection ko. So, nagbabari po yung download speed depende po sa ating internet connection. Sa ngayon, it's 8 a.m. So, medyo matagal. By the way, mas magaan po yung FacsitReader kaysa sa Adobe Acrobat kasi yung Adobe Acrobat yung file size niya nasa around 200 MB while FacsitReader is just about 70 MB. So kung i-compare natin yung dalawa, mas lightweight po yung FacsitReader at mas mabilis siya ma-download kaysa sa Adobe Acrobat. Now, na-pre-install ko na po yung FacsitReader sa computer ko. So, hindi ko may papakita kung paano install. Pero, pag ka-download nyo po, just double-click on the file and then just follow the on-screen instruction hanggang sa matapos yung installation. Actually, it will take around 2 minutes to finish. Madali lang po siya install. Just like any other application. Okay, so kayang-kaya po ninyo mga sir, mga ma'am. Now, I'm opening FacsitReader. Pinapakita ko po sa inyo sa screen ko. FacsitReader is not new, so huwag kayong mag-alala. I've been using this for around 5 years or more and I can say na this is a very powerful tool equivalent to Adobe Acrobat.